And welcome back, guys. So we're now going to go into Vault 34's armory. I went ahead and got all the password stuff. We still have to go and deactivate the reactor, but let's go into the armory, grab that stuff, repair it real quick. And this way, when we go to repair the reactor, we can just easily just get out of this vault as quickly as possible. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button, and let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
Hello? Hi, are you there? Oh, right. You can't respond. Listen, I'm using your robot as a relay to get this message to you. I've picked up some unusual chatter regarding your robot. It seems that it has some information that we could use. Oh, wait, where are my manners? This is Lorenzo, a knight with the Brotherhood of Steel. We'd be very interested in examining your tech.
Could you bring your robot to one of our patrols so they can examine it? I'll have the robot mark the location on your map.
Hi. Sorry to break in. He sounded truly riveting. I don't want to keep you much longer, but I'd like to make a counter-suggestion. I'm with the followers of the Apocalypse. We're much more liberal about the sharing of technology than those Brotherhood people. Bring your robot to us. We'll see that whatever information it may have on it is used for the greater good.
Thank you. Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress? got something good for me? Is it a dress?
The one with that robot. I was hoping you'd bring him my way. Pretty impressive piece of hardware. I can't say that I've seen anything quite like him before. Really? What kind of logs? What kind of data does he have on him? Did you say Poseidon energy? I've been researching some Poseidon projects here. Do you think you could leave your robot with me for a few days? I have some materials that I can use to upgrade his armor while he's here.
bunker takes a little getting used to, doesn't it?
Found the missing patrols, or was some... They were all dead then. I suppose I'm not surprised. We have few friends in the world above, and many enemies. But we must turn our minds to other matters. When I sent out those patrols, I also sent 3 knights out on scouting missions. When the patrols failed to return, we assumed the worst, and sent a single communication to the scouts to hold position and maintain radio silence. I want you to contact those scouts and gather their reports. Like the patrols, they have devices on them that will enable you to track them. When you find them, tell them you're my representative and ask... Return when you've gathered all of their reports.
So if you're wondering why I'm waiting day-wise, I'm trying to get the EDO companion back. And also, if you're wondering why I'm collecting coffee cups, it's one of the DLCs. I think it's Old World Blues. There's a little robot that loves coffee mugs, and it produces microfusion cells. So, it's very nice. End of the day. But yeah, I really enjoy playing Polynavik. It's a nice little stress reliever. It doesn't matter how many times you play, it never gets old, basically.
Hello, Outsider.
Seems to destruct. Hello, you must be the out. I suppose I have a few. Another satisfied.
Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
Hello. Can I help? Pleasure doing business with you.
The bunker takes a little bit.
Someone... Hey there, youngster. Pleasure doing business with you.
So when we come back, we'll be doing some Brotherhood of Steel questing. The goal will be to go over here, get the scout, then go over here, get the scout, then get the scout. I think this time around, I'm going to go ahead and save the Brotherhood of Steel and not wipe them out. So it's actually a lot more difficult to save them. That's easier just to wipe them out, but yeah, that's going to be the goal. Anyways, make sure you hit that.